at the Young Hollywood Studio, and we are telling dirty little lies with the Lion Game star, Alexandra Chando. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you.
How does it feel to be Hollywood's new It Girl?
Oh, stop.
Your picture's everywhere.
Even. No, honestly, that part is extremely surreal. What's interesting is we shoot the show in Austin. We're kind of in our own little bubble there. So when I came back to LA, I had to do some press stuff, and the billboards were up, and I was driving around, and I just like, no way, I can't even, it's like unfathomable to me.
Now, in the Lion Game, mm-hmm. you have to tell a few not-so-truthful things.
Just a couple things.
What's the biggest lie you've ever told? Like, maybe, would you have lied about a Freddie Prinze Jr. mural on your wall?
Stop. Well, now I don't have to lie about it, but yes, I may or may not have had a Freddie Prinze Jr. mural on my wall. It's gone now.
Is it gone? Has anyone replaced it?
No, nobody has replaced it.
I did have some fans on Twitter ask who you preferred to play, Emma or Sutton.
Oh, God. Well, we just shot the finale, which was so intense. Oh. I can't wait for everybody to see it. And I would say that during the finale specifically, Sutton was my favorite. Emma comes really naturally for me. She's a little bit closer to me as a person. So she comes a little bit more naturally. Sutton though, that girl, she is sassy.
Do you have any sneak peeks that you can give us? Or
all I know is that our executive producer, Chuck Pratt, texted me the other day and said, wait till you read the next, however, like chunk of episodes. They are explosive. He used the word explosive, so that's all I know.
Who is your Hollywood, like, leading man that you'd love to work with?
Along with every other woman in Hollywood, I'm in a Ryan Gosling phase.
You had a screen test with
Robert Pattinson.
How did that go?
It was good.
Wait, did you have to remind yourself to breathe between lines?
It was definitely one of those moments where I kind of just, like, had to forget who he was and just do it, because I knew if I let my nerves or let the situation kind of take over, then it would totally ruin any chance I had or any of my performance.
Right.
So that, it was definitely one of those things where I walked out and I was like, wow, I was just with him. That's pretty insane.
That was worth a tweet, for
sure.
You used to sing growing up for a long time. What would you say your favorite song is to sing in the shower?
Well, I actually don't sing in the shower, which is
really
weird. My go-to song, though, for anything is Mama Who Bore Me, which is from Spring Awakening, and all my friends make fun of me because it's like the most random song to sing, that's my go-to.
What is your favorite song right now, like top 40?
Anything Adele sings. Someone Like You, it comes on the radio, I about have a breakdown every time.
Really?
It's such a good song.
When you're not on set, working your butt off,
yes.
What are some of your favorite TiVo picks?
I'm kind of all over the spectrum. I love Curb Your Enthusiasm. This season is incredible. I don't know. I watch a lot of like HGTV.
Do you?
I do.
What does your trailer look like? Anything fancy, special?
I haven't decorated it at all.
No pictures of Freddie Prinze Jr.
No pictures of Freddie Prinze Jr., no.
Well, thank you so much for hanging
out
with
Young
Hollywood. We love The Lion Game on ABC Family. And what night does it come on?
Monday nights at 8 o'clock.
And if you miss an episode, you can catch it on abcfamily.com.